top of a witch's grave. There was an old grave in the back of the cemetery that all the kids thought belonged to a witch. Because behind it there grew a terrifying, gnarled old tree that, when viewed from the right angle, looked just like a skeletal old woman cackling. Well, she wasn't afraid. She went right out to that grave and stood there. She looked at the tree. Didn't look that much like an old witch to her. Looked just kind of like a regular tree. Wasn't even that old or dead or anything. In fact, as she looked, she saw there was a green bud on the end of one of the old gnarled branches. As she looked closer, she could see it moving and squirming. In the distance, and she disappeared.